people don't like me because I'm just so goddamn good looking and they're just so jealous of everything I got going,
you know? Is that what it is?
So we passed Madison.
Yep.
Okay. And what was first impression?
It's really big. Really big. Yeah. Pictures don't do it justice.
No. Nervous, excited.
Indifferent.
What about for the FPV?
I'm good with it.
You good with it?
I came into this with my own mindset that I'm going to be much more calm than I usually am. And
that's
just
fair.
See what happens.
Okay. Brandon, first thoughts?
A lot bigger than I thought it was going to be. It's pretty intimidating from the outside. At least it's not, it don't look like it's falling apart. That's a plus. Definitely a little nervous, but I'm excited, man. I've been waiting for this for 3 weeks now to get out here and get back into it, so.
All right, nervous for the FPV?
A little bit, just because what happened last time at the last FPV, but I mean, that's what we're here for. Let's do it. Let's get it done.
Yep, now over to me. Oh, look at that. Just pass it off. Same thing, man. Thing's huge. We got multiple floors. It looks like it's split into two buildings. FPV wise, I feel like even where we're standing right now, whatever energy is from over there is completely just leaking over here. I'm goosebumped. I'm ready to go. Don't know what to expect, but it's supposed to be wild.
It couldn't be the fucking wind.
It's not the fucking wind. Mixing these puppies up. This is going to decide our fate right now on who goes first, who goes second, and who goes last for the FPV walkthrough.
I feel like I'm probably going to have to go first. That's what I feel like. I feel terror and dread right now.
All right, flip it.
What?
Show them.
Oh. I'm thinking that I've remained pretty calm so far since we've gotten here, and I'm probably screwed and gonna have to go last again.
Jesus, you gotta be kidding me. Third? Oh my god. He's got three. All right.
I knew it.
I friggin' knew it.
Easy enough for me then.
We literally called our numbers.
I didn't look at it.
All I know.
I'm going first. I don't have to go first. Fucking first.
I don't have to go last. I get to go second and really make sure Kyle gets it. Number two.
All right, man. So
good.
If you do 15 to 20, I do 15 to 20, he does 15 to 20, we're golden to be able to get our shit set up and be able to go live.
We need to get this.
All right, boys, here we go. Going upstairs.
All right, Brandon's off,
yep.
Going for his FPV walkthrough. Hell of a way to start, I tell you that much.
All right, whatever's in here, please play nice. I'm not here to cause any trouble. Oh, fuck, man. Why does it happen to me right away?
Shutting off, it's been charged. Bring a flashlight with you, bro.
All right, again. Please play nice. Not here to cause any trouble. Just here to look around, investigate. Maybe get your story. Who you were. What you were doing here. Why you may still be here. Wow. Already feeling a really overwhelming, like, pressure in my chest area. This looks pretty cool. Wow, yeah, this place is kind of creepy.
Oh, I have that feeling right now, dude, that we may be in for it. I really do. Yeah, it's not fun to think about.
Again, I'm not here to cause any trouble. Or hurt anything. Oh, man. I am shaking so bad right now. I'm gonna go ahead and sit down a second. Shit! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Oh! Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Damn it!
Hello?
Oh Jesus, dude, you scared the fuck out of me. Hello? Dude. Bro, I found a fucking bed in here, in a room, and I was sitting on the fucking bed, dude, and something grabbed my fucking leg from under, like, under the bed, bro.
Well, you're not supposed to go under the bed.
I didn't go under the bed. I was sitting on the bed, and something grabbed my fucking leg, dude.
That's cool. Get out of there.
I did. I don't know where I'm at right now. Fuck.
I would help you, but I'm not there.
Whew! I'm good. Oh, God. Fuck.
Brandon's having a moment.
A big one.
He's having a huge moment.
Oh, shit, man.
Why'd you sit on the bed? Maybe they didn't like that.
Now I know not to sit on the fucking bed. Calm down. I'm just trying to get my bearings right now. Just trying to calm myself down. When I sat on that bed, it felt like something grabbed me from under the bed. Like grabbed my, like my heel, like right by my Achilles, man. Really freaked me out.
All right, 5 minutes in for Brandon, 2 freakouts. Not horrible. It's been worse.
It hasn't been worse.
Then the two freakouts.
Really?
Well, it's been worse prior.
No, he had 2.
Okay.
He had one. Remember the first one when his walkie turned off.
Yeah.
And then he had another.
When it ran up on him.
When you had you come get him.
Yeah. So he had 3 total because he had the walkie. Something ran up on him. And then the attic.
Yep.
Yep.
I already went over here. Fuck. I'll continue in a second. I just gotta take a piss. That scared the fuck out of me, dude. Bad.
Do you want me to go for you? Like, do my turn right now.
If you want, that's fine. If you just can keep it running, that's fine. I'm gonna run out here.
All right.
Other than that,
let's talk to this real quick.
All right.
GoPro, meet GoPro. I'm gonna take over real quick for Brandon. He's gotta take a leak. Shit happens. So, I'm gonna go get mine done so we keep this party rolling.
Yeah.
All right, man.
Cool.
All right. Here we fucking go. Oh, it goes down and then it goes up. So I'm gonna start down. All right. First look, woo. Significantly colder. Really cold. This don't look fun at all. At some point too, we're gonna have to do this at night. Ooh. Oh, with these white walls, our little experiment would be awesome.
During my walkthrough, something I was sitting on a bed and it felt like something grabbed my pant leg and my Achilles, like right behind my leg. like out from under the bottom of the bed, and it really freaked me out. So that's why I took a break a minute and let Barry go do his. Might try to push myself to do a little bit more of my POV and go to that side, but the asylum side, which is if you go out this door to the right, having a really hard, it's hard for me to even look that way. Like Barry always talks about like these thresholds, and like I feel like that's what I'm like, it's like I can see it even when I'm not looking at it. And it's just like this warning of don't go that way. So this should be a really interesting night.
You can't psych yourself out, though, man.
No, I know. I'm trying not to. That's why I was like, I gathered myself up there. Normally, dude, you'd have known. Even two, three weeks ago, I would have ran right the fuck back down here.
What do we got over here? That floor is going to be an issue. It's always fun when stuff creaks behind you, but there's logical explanations for it. Oh, somebody spent a lot of time here setting up these little figurines. So this is all Civil War. It's like a little Sunday school thing. Oh, what a book collection. Wow. All legal stuff. Legal practice. I don't have the brain capacity for this room.
At least we get free coffee.
Sponsored by the Keurig. And they have Dunkin' Donuts coffee too, so it's pretty good. Highly recommend. Sponsorship. Maybe someday.
All right. Ooh, I just got a gust of wind on me. Anybody here? Can you make a noise? The energy, 10 times different up here. So, gonna keep going. See how bad it gets on the other side. Again, we're in the Civil War side right now. I still gotta go to the asylum side. There's a lot of... Got a big breeze happening on my ankles. Anybody here? You just watching right now? It's a lot of nice rooms I see. Getting a pain in the back of my neck. Be curious to know if anything was happening with, broken necks or head injuries. But I don't know. Somebody in there? Back of my shirt is getting tugged. Are you right here? We don't mean any harm or disrespect. We're just looking to communicate with you tonight. But I'm gonna move on to the next area, if that's okay. Dining room, bedrooms.
This coffee is keeping me warm, though.
too chilly, actually. I'm really good right now.
So your adrenaline was just kicking.
Yeah. I've been alright here since we've been here, though, with the hoodie on. If I didn't have a hoodie on, I'd probably be chilly. But it's definitely going to be a little colder tonight.
All right, ladies. I'm going to make my way through here fairly quick. It gets colder the more we go in. This is the asylum side. I'm trying to find where stairs. So stairs go here. Ooh, it gets dark. Concrete everywhere. Just getting a look at everything real quick, because we are short on time. So this is not going to be the typical run through that we like to do. And it's camera clicking. Okay, second floor. Oh, dang it. Is anybody up here? Something just tapped my fucking leg again. Breathing on the back of my neck too. Dang it. Can you make a noise up here, please? I just heard walking.
You know what time it gets dark here these days?
Probably gonna be around 7.
Between 7 and 8.
Yeah.
That cloud cover is crazy. Been cloudy all day.
Guys, I'm sorry too. It's happening so fast. We are short on time, so we are trying to at least get through our walkthroughs, because we all deserve a little one-on-one with this place. I just heard somebody here. There was walking. Can you make a noise, please? Or are you just following? Holy crap, it goes up another one. This is nuts. How bad is it up here? Do I gotta keep going up for something to show me it's here? Is it all the way at the top?
Freak out. Can you imagine you open the closet and, hey, it's one of us staring at you?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, dude. No, you're not supposed to be. You're down there. What are you down here?
You would see your squeal marks.
Bro. Was that super loud when I was running?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, I was fucking freaking, bro. What was going on?
When it's quiet like this, I feel like they're taking us in as much as we're taking the place in. But I haven't heard too good of things about this place. Like I said, we go into this trying not to know any history so we can compare what happens to us. This is gonna be the attic. Ooh. Is there anybody in here with me? Go check this backside and I'm gonna start working my way down. Something over here.
Can you open that door? Oh. Are you in here? I can hear talking. Who's up here with me? Oh my God. Okay, I hope the guys, I'm not gonna tell them about that. We're gonna have stuff up here. I got floor number 2 on the Civil War side in the attic here. We can definitely work with this. Ooh, can you make this tambourine go off? That will be awesome if we can get that to happen tonight. All right, we are gonna head back down. I'm gonna check my back. And we're gonna send Kyle up. All right, it was nice visiting. We'll see you in a little bit.
Was there anything cool on the walls or anything up there?
I wasn't really paying attention. There was pictures in the rooms. A lot of the rooms are set up like they like somebody's still living in them, to be honest.
Yeah. In about 13 minutes. What? That helps.
I'm not saying
like the look on your face.
I'm not saying a fucking word, man.
I don't like the look on your face at all.
Alright, rolling you.
Are we going with me next or are you gonna go with us? Turn on that.
Whoever wants to go.
Bring it on the show.
Go ahead.
You sure?
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
Alright, here we go. I'll get my first look at Madison Seminary. Definitely. Has a vibe. Ooh, cold. Okay. So this must be the stairs.
So, for me, attic, 100% gonna be an issue. We got 2 hot spots right now.
Nice wood floors. Oh, hello. It's hard to talk. That goes off to something. Crashing, go up there. Ooh, that's creepy. I don't like that at all. Nope, not at all. Brandon is not gonna like up here. Just here to get acquainted. Not really starting up yet, but I remember something about this room. Whew, it's heavy, very heavy. Dolls. Bathroom. Hello. Just getting acquainted. We're only visiting for the evening. Well, there's something with this room for sure. Oh, I think this is the rocking chair. Yep. It got heavy in here. I got dizzy.
Definitely has an Eloise vibe. This gotta be the stairs. Yep. We are unfortunate travels. Whoa, what we got in here? Okay. That's wicked too. There's gotta be some stories about stuff in here. Anyways, we are unfortunate travels and just visiting. Wanna make our presence known, get comfortable with you, find your stories.
So we ended up not having shit for time to film any of our stuff.
Nope. But we'll have time to get it tomorrow.
How does it go that fucking fast?
I think we sometimes underestimate how long things are going
to
take us.
We really do. We try to pack a lot in a short amount of time. But that is our nature. Tis our nature, YouTube. Tis our nature.
Oh, Lord. Okay. Walkthroughs are always fun. The stuff you find. What the hell's in here? Dolls. Why don't I do dolls everywhere? Oh, here we go. I think POV spent some time in this room. I don't know why I always reference them, but they're good friends of ours, so gonna be partial too. Oh, nice bed. Huh. So once again, we're just introducing ourselves to you people that are still here, spirits. Just investigating why and who you are. If you have a story to tell, or may find out if we can help you, but you gotta show us that you're here somehow. And we'll give you ways. We brought things to help with that. And you could shut a door, open doors, whatever you need to do. To at least show us that you're here.
Saying now.
Can you use this one for now?
Which one?
The top.
100% where?
That room.
What room?
With the chair. The surgeries.
Oh, yeah. There was another room I was hoping that you were going to hear something.
My heart sank.
Yeah.
It dropped when I saw that room.
Yeah, it did. This place is.
I forgot all about that spot.
Yeah, when I saw it, I went, oh, shit.
Yep. I'm going to go through this one.
All
right. Basement part. There was a noise, but that could have been them. What is that? Creepy here. Conference room. Dice. All right. I think we're gonna go up the second and then the first and get through this.
those of you watching our video here and our walkthrough on YouTube, welcome to Madison Seminary. And also make sure you follow and subscribe. We're also on TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, Twitch, all at Unfortunate Travels. Second floor, Civil War side. Hello. Just getting acquainted for whoever's up here. If there's anything with me. My name's Kyle. We're gonna be here all night, back and forth. So you could introduce yourself to us and let us know that you're here. We would appreciate that. And whatever conversation where it can go, if we can help you in any way. We're just a visitor. Not here to mess things up or cause any problems, so let's have a good time. Let's make it fun. And I hope we can interact in an intelligent way. That must go back down. Yeah. So I go this way. Like a little classroom. Oh, is this like lawyer stuff or? Definitely a school type setting. Well, pretty cool. A lot of history. A lot of history in this place. And hopefully there's somebody following around me, which it feels like there might be. You can shut doors, you can make noises, whatever you need to do to show us that we're here. We all have devices with us later. Really looking forward to getting acquainted. And I hope that you are welcoming to us being here. I'm gonna go back to camp. Back to base camp. That was fun. Though I feel like this thing on my head, I'm always gonna hit something. All right, I'm done. I went through all of it.
You could with I walk behind him.
You're good, man. Yeah.
All right, here we go on this side. Oh, did you see your piano over there?
Mm-hmm. All right, last group. Just me down here, hearing voices, and a woman said hello. Heard a kid yell for mom. If anything is in here, I'm alone. Just trying to figure out my login information. Good old Instagram.
So this is the attic then?
The top floor, I would say. I don't know what to call it.
Oh no, it's an attic, bro. Oh, well, that's probably the attic, actually. Oh, dude. Wow.
It's really nice and warm.
It feels heavy as fuck in here, too.
I was on a drop by the time I got out.
There's a football.
I don't know if it's really by myself, but I felt like.
Bet you this is an area for the challenge. What the fuck is this?
Go that way.
No, I mean up here in general.
Oh, definitely. You can.
What is this? It must have been to roll something up.
It could have been the laundry, like squeezing it, something out.
It kind of makes sense because I think this is a laundry chute right here. Yeah, it goes all the way down.
Something's heavy up here.
It's hard to fucking breathe up here.
Mm-hmm. Look at that. You gotta see this before we start.
Oh, is that where this table is?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, dude. One of us is going to be in here by our fucking self.
I believe this is the attic where a woman killed herself. Or they said she killed herself, but somebody, the doctor killed her after aborting her baby.
Oh, Jesus.
In that chair.
Yeah, I gotta get out of this room.
It's really bad, dude.
This is gonna be fucking terrifying. Oh my. This might be the perfect room for the Rockstar Challenge right there.
Okay, you know how far we are from anything at this moment?
I know. That's a tiny door, bro.
Yeah. It goes outside all the way down, though. Oh, dude. What's that?
Fire?
A fire?
Probably.
All right. So, my wife just confirmed that there is a little boy here. And people hear him quite often. So, I believe that that may be who I heard yelling, Mom. Which is wild. She's going to do some more history digging, try to figure out what it is that he's known to say. But I clear as day heard a mom or a mommy calling for his mother.
It's really big and open. A lot of it is.
Go in that room.
All the way at the end on the right?
No, on the left. Right now.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God, bro.
Stop me.
That's creepy. This is fucked up too. Little porch area?
That's another operating chair of some sort too.
Yeah, probably a really, really old operating chair.
It's a neck brace at the top.
That's crazy. What the fuck is this for?
I don't know. That's why I'm like, I have questions now.
It's like they set up like a little doll fucking wedding thing or something, dude.
But something fucked had to happen with this. I don't know if Barry's seen this or I'm assuming he has, but.
Oh, wow.
Remember this room with that kid.
Yeah, and all the fucking money
something
shit.
Definitely is.
I wonder if this is Sarah's room.
If you, like, sitting on that bed, like, I think that's the kid's area.
I got chills in my arms and legs right now.
That was really heavy in here when I was in here.
Yeah, I bet you, I don't wonder if that's that, I think it's Sarah, there's a girl Sarah here that Sarah. Does shit.
Yeah, that's it.
I don't remember remember if she was on the second or third floor. What are we on right now, the second, right?
Someone just grabbed my back, dude.
You know what's creepy? Barry said the same thing, and when you went for your walkthrough, he had me look at his back to see if there was any marks on it.
Sarah, that's very familiar.
I think that's what...
Sarah's room.
The name of it was. I'll look back once we get back down there on my phone. That's one thing Sam told me. There's a, I think it's a Sarah that's here.
He didn't pinch, bro. I don't know. It's just, it doesn't happen normally. So it's just like those little quick jab feelings I don't like.
I know.
And I feel like there's electricity flowing around me.
It's the longest half hour ever.
That's a nice ass bottle. That'd be a dope ass fucking alcohol bottle right there. That's pretty cool.
That was a much nicer walk with you.
I bet, dude.
I saw it on Barry's face when he came down. Like, oh, fuck.
Every time, even walking over to the bathroom, I constantly feel like there's somebody right behind me on this side of the building.
Yeah.
Look, I keep going out.
No, Barry looked pale when he came down. I'm like, oh, shit. That's not good.
God, what the... Oh, Jesus, man.
I've been touching my back. Are you following me? Like, feel electricity with my... Look, look at my arms.
Holy shit.
Everywhere. I'm just...
My legs are like that right now. Honestly, you want me to tell you what I feel like right now?
What?
My body's telling me to, like, take off, get out of here, run, run, run. Like, I can feel it in my legs. They want to go. If I was by myself, I would have fucking been gone already.
Oh, it was hard to go.
Oh, dude. Holy shit.
I believe POV is in this room quite a bit when they were here. Once again.
It's so weird, dude. Almost all the beds are fucked up. They're like not. They're all fucking leaning one way or something.
This is Brandon. I'm Kyle. And we're just here to have a good night and prove your existence or tell your story.
Just here to hang out for a little while. We're not trying to cause no trouble.
We're inviting you to join us.
You gotta get lonely here.
What?
I don't know. I don't.
No, that's the way out.
I know, but I don't even want to look that way, bro. Whew. It sounded like something walked towards us around the corner, and that's why I stopped. And now, like, it just a feeling of dread looking that way.
Maybe they want to join us.
Well, I did ask that, didn't I? That's, dude, it was right here. Because that's where that creek, as soon as I walked over, and that was ahead of me.
I didn't sense what you guys did on the Civil War side is bad. This place got
the second floor I didn't like over there. It creeped me out a little bit.
Especially these floors on that cabin.
Oh, wow.
I saw a shadow walk up on me.
Like music?
That was not cool. Ugh. No idea how to play piano.
Just like fucking around with it.
Hearing talking constantly.
No, maybe music is a trigger.
It is. There's like almost beds in almost every room.
Yeah. Anyway, I got a stupid coffee.
Man, I gotta pee so bad. Oh, kitchen area. I wonder what this was on this level, because there's a kitchen here and then this room over here.
I believe this was the last floor of the one we walked up though, so.
Where is it? Right here. Here, like, look, there's a key box. So it's like somebody in charge maybe was on this floor or something. So the key box there, and then that room over there looked like it, you know, it wasn't like a normal fucking resident room.
A keeper of some sort.
Yeah.
Now my elbow hurts. I don't know what the fuck on this side is. It's very unsettling.
You said you gotta pee again?
Yeah.
Good, then I don't gotta go in this room by myself. Do you hear a train? Oh, there's a train tracks right by us. Fuck. Did you go further that way?
No.
Okay.
Seriously, there's nothing really over there.
Okay.
And except for a door that says don't enter.
The very end of this, I was taking a pee.
Cut!
Cut! You might end up.
Oh, God!
I was looking straight for most of the time, but then I kind of looked down and I'm like, oh, shit, I have the camera.
That's funny.
Blackmail.
Blackmail.
We got blackmail. Any recaps here? Last words.
A lot of just real heavy pressure in the chest, feeling like something's around. We didn't really get a whole lot of activity when we were up there, but you definitely, certain rooms feel heavier than others. So I think we're in for a really interesting night.
You guys had stuff on that side. I didn't get those feelings on the Civil War side as much.
Yeah.
I don't know, it's because I went last and it seemed very much smaller from what I had just gone through. But that side, I lost my breath and got really dizzy by the time I got to the fifth floor.
Yeah.
So
I want to tell you. I want to tell you something.
Did you see the little area that had the fucking wedding doll?
I think so.
That was so. Dude, you would have known because it had a fucking arch thing set up and everything. So you would have seen it.
So I got to tell you something. Nicole called right before, right after you guys went up there. And she goes, so anything crazy going on? I go, I heard like what sounded like a little boy yell for his mom. She goes, you heard him? And I go, yeah. I go, is that a thing? And she goes, there's a little boy there that gets like heard talking. And I go, I need you to dig into it and figure out what it is he says. Because I heard mom or mommy clear as fucking day, bro. Clear as day. So, hell of a way to end. Turn it back this way. If you want more, make sure you're following us on TikTok, Twitch, subscribe here on YouTube. Head over to Instagram too, because Instagram is now becoming a backup for us to do live, because YouTube decided we need 24 hours to go live. So, any last words, boys? We're closing it out. We're about to kick it off.
Let's fucking do this.
Let's do this.
Let's get it out.
Hell yeah. All right. See you next time. The hurt doesn't show, but the pain's to the rose. So strong.